sounds very James Bond-y.
Yeah, that's a good.